My aunt Shaniqua used to live over there, man. But that bitch got evicted, though.
Word?
Yeah, this here.
What for?
Mice.
Mice? I thought she had rats.
No, man, rats are outside. Mice are inside.
Yo, but what if a mouse goes outside? Does it become a rat? And if a rat is in the house, is it a mouse?
I ain't never seen no mouse outside. That's what I'm saying.
That's because it's a rat, fool.
Hey. Yo, you might have just made a fact just now. That's some real shit.
Cindy, there's no such thing as a killer videotape.
Hell yeah, there is. In fact, I know somebody can definitely help you with that.
You do? Who?
Wait up, man. I heard Jamal from 90th Street. He watched that tape last week. And this morning, he woke up dead.
No. How in the hell do you wake up dead?
Because you're alive when you go to sleep.
Wait, just tell me you can
help
me.
So you telling me that you can go to bed dead and wake up alive?
You can't go to bed dead, man. That shit would be redundant.
Just tell me
no,
who.
No, it wouldn't. Because you can go to bed and not be dead. And you can die but not be in a bed.
But you are in a bed, man. That's how you wake up dead in the first place, fool.
Damn! That's some quantum shit right there, man.
What are you talking about?
You should be teaching classes. You stay dropping now.
Just tell me who can help.
Bro, don't joke about zombies. That shit there, that's real.
Yo, you know LaShonda on 120th Street?
Yeah.
She told me that she heard a zombie going through her trash the other day. The next morning, she turned up missing.
What? Okay, back up. How the hell do you turn up missing?
Because nobody knows where you are when they realize you ain't there.
Guys, I'm trying to ask
you. Okay, whoa. So you telling me that you can appear and disappear at the same time?
No, man, you can't appear and disappear at the same time. The bitch ain't David Copperfield.
Guys.
No. But you can't be gone from one place and show up somewhere else entirely. So when you turn up, you're never missing. And when you're missing, you never turn up.
Unless you a zombie.
Damn! Hey, that's some plausible shit right there. You should blog about that.
I'm gonna put that on MySpace.
You do it then. Boom. Boom. Boom.